came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on.
Many of us do not rake our sandwiches.
About like 230 in, I guess. Par 5.
Now he's gonna try and drain this nice little 10-foot birdie. Nice long par 4, trying to get a nice easy drive. That should play well. Greg G Money Gardner with a nice drive. Inside 100, probably about 50 yards out. Here's his second shot.
be a hole in one. If not, tap in birdie. We'll check it out.
That was legit.
That was legit. Putt for birdie.
In the fringe, but not too bad. I'm a couple feet away, maybe a foot. Just want to give a shout out to Gabriel Ryder, and you guys should comment, rate, subscribe, and do all that good stuff. Tell me what you guys want to see. Peace out.